Friends, allies, trust me. Trust me.
Don't move. Drop the knife. Were you honestly stupid enough to check her pulse?
If she was dead, her body would be gone.
I know that.
Okay?
Yeah, I just... Thank you. we'll have a chat. Medical rat.
Left pocket. Painkillers? So what happens now?
Where's the other knife?
I should go.
What did you do to the other tributes?
The ones that were chasing you.
Nothing.
The name's Cirrus.
Jem, you're from District 7, right?
Yeah.
You like?
No.
I see. You volunteered?
Sort of.
What made you do it?
That group that was chasing you. Who are they?
The boy and the girl from 4. I don't know their names. They have food and weapons. Probably from the other kids they've killed.
Talon. That's the boy's name. Talon.
Girl's is Mai. They're fishermen, so they're experienced with spears and knives. Probably traps as well.
What about the bigger one?
Arkin. District 1.
Rich kid.
He doesn't fight like the others. He's trained. Probably to hunt and to kill. He knows how to track too. I'd watch out for him. Who have you met?
Met or killed? There was that kid at the tree.
I saw that.
Another boy. District 2? Come, I think his name is. He shot my arm with an arrow.
Arrow?
Yeah, he's got a bow gun.
Where'd he get that?
Sponsors, or he found it. I doubt the sponsors, I'm not sure.
Is he dead?
No.
But you got away.
Yeah, with help. Mason Tremonti.
District 9.
Yeah.
You met?
Not really.
And he saved you?
It was sort of right place, right time.
And is he dead?
I don't know.